Hello guys, welcome to Pokemon Soul Silver. In the last episode we could have posted up because, you know, data corrupted and shit. The tablet pooped all over the floor. Anyway, let's get on with it. We left off, I missed the Pokemon test and I got my chopper. Oh shit. Alright, let's go. We got our Pokedex and stuff. Oh great. It's the guy that gave us the phone number.
Hello, one? It's a disaster. It's just terrible. What should I do? Oh no. Please get back here now.
Alright, Professor Allen. First of all, before we do that, let's molest this tree. A pink apricorn. Also, every time when there's a battle, we're just gonna sleep through the grass to get to the next, to go to the city. I know the battle really tough. Okay, can I roll it down? There we go. Good as new. Pidgey, you finally found one. Speed through the grass to get to the next city. Ooh, green apricorn. I wonder what the green apricorns are for. Yeah, I guess you tell me. For fudge you up. I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna do that. You're my friends. Friendship in the world. Hi, guys. We're gonna start Fridays with one. Like, play one whole scary game without coding like a wuss. Like, remember, I was playing Slender and I was just so scared by hearing the sounds and just pussied out. Just. Cause it's scary how he pops out of nowhere and then just forget the conversation, you're scaring me already. Alright, let's see what's going on here. You got a Pokemon at the lab? What a waste. That's a Pokemon that's good for a wimp. Don't you get what I'm saying? Well, I too have a good Pokemon. I'll show you what I mean. Stranger's name! Chikorita? Oh great, Chikorita. Hi, Chikorita sucks, bitch. I'm gonna call him the most fucked up name. No, you saw my name. Miss, we didn't see your name. We're gonna call the cops, alright. Why did I run into the grass on the bottom? Once we get Pokemon, we're gonna start grinding. Fuck, it's going too fast for me. Okay, I should slow down. Too much fastness. Oh my god, we're running so fast! Oh shit. Good job, guys. We're gonna doing good, yeah. Yo, my mom, Professor Oak, these people are rapists. Like, fucking give me their numbers. Like, here's my number. No, call me maybe. Like, bitch. Sorry, I don't have no one, but I'm not gonna date a guy. What guy is there anymore? What's the guy from the lab? Oh, that was the guy from the lab. Okay, let's see what happened. Oh, let me slow this down for a second.
Who are you? We're investigating the case of the missing Pokemon here. Rule number one, whoever did it will come back to the site.
Oh my, so you must be the one who did it.
What? I'm not a stealer. Hold on, bitch. Wait. Hold on a second, bitch. It has nothing to do with it. I saw it. There was a red-headed boy looking into the building, trying to touch the machine. You battled a boy like that?
Fuck. What, you battled a boy like that? You must be the one who did it. Did you know his name?
It's called a fucked up name like... Mr. Sack. No, Mr. Ball. Mr. Ball.
Oh, I see. So, Mr. Ball was his name? Thanks for helping me on my investigation. My next assignment is to search for this red-headed individual.
Bye, police officer. Juan, I'm glad they understand you are innocent. See you later. Fucked up.
Juan, it's terrible. Oh, yes. What was Mr. Pokemon's big discovery?
Juan, hand over the mystery egg. Should be an omelet. He's gonna cook it.
Huh? This is an egg, isn't it? This egg may be something I've never seen.
Still, it's just an egg. See, he's gonna make an omelet with it. Call the fucking cops.
Oh, wait, it's more. This Pokemon is always fascinated by eggs. They murder Pokemon.
Well, since he gave it to us, we might as well find out what secret it holds.
I'll keep it for a while and to find out about the egg omelet.
What?
That Professor Oak gets see. I didn't read that. I just skip all this potential shit. Wow, Juan.
Go.
Juan, challenging the gym scattered around it. Be a long journey. Before you leave, make sure that you talk to your mom.
They ought to be so mean about my mom. Like, what the fuck? She's just trying to talk to her.
Let's go, Mom. We're gonna go on an adventure. Yeah, bye.
I don't know if I can talk to her. I wonder what's over here. I only played half a silver. I played all of it. Okay. Talk to her. Mom, I stole the total battle.
So you're leaving on an adventure, Pikachu. ... Okay. I'll help you. But what can I do for you? I know. Every time you see prize money, I'll save some of it for you. On a long journey, money is important. Do you want me to save your money for you?
Actually, yes.
Okay, I'll take care of your money, bitch. Be careful. Pokemon are your friends when you work as a team. You can accomplish anything. Now go on.
The fucking lie, Pokemon are your friends on a team.
Now we can go on our Pokemon adventure. Goodbye, everybody. This
Merle.
The Merle that molested me and tried to suck my dick.
There you are. One, you can catch wild Pokemon with balls.
What?
Pokeballs.
Oh. You scared me for a second. I was just talking about balls.
Follow me.
I guess we're gonna have to skip through this fast. Oh, shit.
Just like that. Huh? Was that so fast? Try again. Come this way.
Well, what's our magic figure? Magic ice cream.
Yeah, we got something here.
Oh, I gotta stop doing that.
See, just like that. It's better to lower your target's HP more than I did, or make it sleep or something. You try all kinds of things to see if it works.
Let me just slow it down.
I'll give you these, good luck! See you!
Did she forget to say later? Let's find a Pidgey!
Yes. Pokeball, go!
You caught it for someone, yes. Another Pidgey. Let's just let it. Alright, let's go to the next city and heal it up. Oh, wait. Sentra. We got you. Shit. Sentra, we got you. Scratch. Let's go to Sentra again. When God is a grabber.
Okay, I don't give a
fuck. Oh my gosh.
The fuck up. Hi. Where's the rappels when you need them? Finally! Let's heal up a trainer pigeon. Where's my switch? Alright, we healed up.
Oh, what a floor restorer, girl! Please come back anytime.
Thank you. Alright, Benji, we're gonna train. What the fuck is that? Jeez, we got this. I'm gonna train you up. What the fuck is that, a bird? Oh! Look. I wanna go get potions. I think we got this, we're gonna level you up. Oh, level 4. Pitcher, yeah! Ooh. Whoa, God, what'd I do? Oh, that's what we're doing. We're training up Pidgey and Animal Pan Shentra after this. Shentra to level 10. Okay. Alright, thank you guys for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys all next time. Goodbye.